Howdy folks, welcome to the channel. My name's Danny and I'm a musician from Sweden. I'm the singer of Swedish band Escobar, and if you're interested in hearing what we sound like, you can go to our YouTube channel where we have more than 100 tracks released. It's Escobar with a K. On this channel I react to music, comedy and other stuff, but most of all I react to what you suggest to me in the comment section, so please, if you have any ideas for me, put them right down there. And if you want to support the channel, apart from liking, subscribing, commenting, etc., you can donate to my PayPal, and that's linked below as well. Thank you. Today I'm checking out Rush, YYZ, live in Rio. It's a PayPal request, and I have done two Rush tracks before, and it was Headlong Flight and The Garden, and yeah, both good tracks. Headlong Flight was a cool rock and roll track, or rock and roll, but you know, rock-ish track at least. And The Garden was a very beautiful, slower song. So today I'm checking out the YYZ, and let's see what it is. Nice. I would like to see the bass player, the vocalist. Sounds like he's slapping the bass at times, but I haven't seen him actually do it, but it sounds like it. We'll be right back. I still can't see if he's actually slapping the bass, or maybe the bass is just very got a lot of treble on it, so it sounds like it sounds very like tinky tink tonk tonk. I don't know. Cool. I mean, I like it. I love slap bass when done right. So yeah, let's continue. Very cool. I guess it's the end, right? Yeah. That was very cool. Let's see. What picture we should have? What picture we should have? Oh, this is good. I don't know why this came up there, but doesn't matter. Yes! Yeah, this was a really cool track. Especially seeing people do... Are those laundromats behind them, or am I seeing things? Or like washing machines? I don't know, maybe I'm not seeing right. Anywho, still don't know if he actually was slapping the bass or if he just played it and it sounded like that to my ears. Love Neil's drum playing. Yeah, beautiful playing. I love it. That was, yeah, so good to see. I love good drums. I've watched a lot of drum videos in my time, even though I play the drums, but compared to Neil, I don't play the drums at all. So that was very cool. And the bass playing's cool as hell also. And yeah, the guitar's great as well, of course. If you watched a few videos of mine, you might know that I'm really not that much into guitar solos as such. Especially not metal solos. I'm more of a Mark Knopfler dude when it comes to guitar solos. But bass solos and drum solo stuff I still like. In short bursts. In songs. But yeah, overall a really cool performance and cool track. Very cool. Thank you very much for the request. Thank you for watching. If you have any other ideas for me, please put them in the comment section. But for now, sayonara.